these other cows. They're not cooperating.
She's
so now she's the preg
she's
check.
The first
and then the one still in there is.
No, she's still preg. This is her first calf. Will be her first calf.
She's supposed to be white, but as you can see, she's a little dark brown.
Is this my good side?
Yeah, did you okay with everybody in here?
Yes. I only got a few hours of sleep, so I probably, you know.
Were you on call, or?
Is this a, I don't have any poo on me.
I was talking with the
but to make it authentic, maybe you should have.
There's a guy out of Canada, Cody Creelman, who's a veterinarian up there, and he has a blog. And so he, you know, he videos all sorts. And there will be times where he'll get back in the truck after doing stuff. He must be able to see himself in the camera.
Uh-huh.
And he's like, is that like, I think there was one time he's all, is that a piece of fat? He was doing dents. I was like, is that a piece of fat? Yeah, a piece of fat.
I'd say like four. She's good.
Oh, gross.
Yeah, you just got bad. So how far was she?
Probably about four or five.
She took a while. So her and that other horned cow are going to be our...
I think they're all pretty close. They might be closer, but they're, I mean, they just might be on the later than the other ones.
Yeah. Well, August, September, they should, you know, they should all calf.
Now we just gotta give this one a couple of shots. The one that's trying to get out.
What's the optimum of what?
Got many, many sick animals in here. Out there, sometimes there, and then there's one other room that eats sick horses. And then out behind that wall right there, they keep more sick horses, dogs, cats, cows, and stuff. My brother was saying in his vlog, they just did a bull and they checked him to see if he'd be okay to breed the cows. And they stuck a thing up his butt and it made his ding-a-ling-a-ling come out and it shot sperm out. So they checked that in a microscope. And to see if that would be okay, it would not fail, or would fail, not make it pregnant. So we did that. That was pretty cool. We got to see that in the microscope. You could see the little sperm cells moving around. They look like little tiny tadpoles. I'm a cool kid now. I've seen sperm cells. Yeah. But that's pretty cool. My dad's long time looking, still, takes forever. YouTube life is fun. I love it. I'm loving it. That's McDonald's. I stole it from McDonald's. Yeah. Okay. Continue with the vlog.